left the house before the day started breaking. You make it to the train, but then you hear it's running late. $1,000 a month to keep your pillow off the pavement. When's it gonna work? When's it gonna break? What does it take to be wanted? What does it take to live a little bit? What does it take to be...
Hey loves, welcome back to my channel and also welcome back to today's video. I still remain your best girl, nneomaokoroo. So guys, our first ingredient on today's video is rosemary. Rosemary is very, very good for our hair growth. Like if you are planning to start hair growth journey, I recommend rosemary for you. Our second ingredient is guava leaf. So I plucked this guava leaf, but I couldn't make the video immediately, so it dried up, but it's still okay. So I'm just going to go ahead and quickly boil it. I'm going to boil it for like 2 to 3 minutes and it is all ready. So this is currently the state of my hair right now. Like I feel like my scalp is dirty, but not really that dirty, but I don't just like to feel that my scalp is dirty. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and use this tea treatment to clean my scalp very well. Guys, using rosemary on your hair stimulates growth of hair follicles. It also improves blood flow to the scalp. It can also help to fight dandruff due to its antifungal properties, and it can also reverse hair damage due to its antioxidant properties. Guys, rosemary has a lot of benefits, like a lot of health benefits. Same thing goes with guava leaf. Also, like I have said before, it has a lot of hair benefit. It covers gray hair naturally. Like you don't just see anyhow color, or how should I put it, or start seeing some colors on your hair, like color that you don't understand on your hair. It covers it naturally, and it also helps in hair growth. It helps to regrow your hair. Like if your hair had been breaking and you want to regrow your hair, I think you should go for guava leaf. It also helps to stop itching scalp. Like if you're one of those people that whenever you make hair, you'll be itching your hair, like, you know, or you wear wig, you'll be itching your hair, like you can never be comfortable, I think you should try this hair treatment out and thank me later. Okay, it can also help to condition your hair. Like if you're one of those people that have a very strong hair, this treatment can also help you very well. I'm just using it to clean my scalp very well, making sure that everything is well cleaned. So my reason of drying my scalp is because I want it to get into my scalp very well. Like it's, I don't know how to speak this English, but guys, I'm just making sure that everything gets into my scalp very, very well. That is all. So after drying my hair, I'm just going to go ahead to apply my hair oil. Guys, always make sure that you seal in the mixture after hydrating your hair. Always use your hair butter or your hair leave-in in conditioner to seal in the mixture. So the next step is my leave-in in conditioner. I'm just going to seal in everything together. So I always apply my leave-in in conditioner first before my hair oil or hair butter. But because it's not a wash day, so anyway can go. So guys, I am done with my moisturizing routine, so I'm just going to go ahead and do some twist outs for the week. Guys, all work and no play makes me a dull girl, okay? So I was just playing around because at this point I'm a bit tired, but then I have to finish up. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you find this video helpful. Do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and see you in my next one. Bye.